Hey everyone, welcome back to another unboxing. This one's going to be the Freemax Maxus 2 200 watt kit. So we're going to take a look at the device with the lights off first, and on the outside you'll see the power up and down buttons, the firing button, and the locking mechanism at the bottom. When you slide that left and right, it'll pretty much make it to where you don't accidentally cook your coil or increase your wattage. This mod has five different output options. We usually just recommend power as it's simple, effective, and you just get to focus on enjoying your vape. Tank included is the M Pro 3 tank, which is what Freemax is really known for. Their coil technology is phenomenal. The tanks are very durable and very strong, and you have a lot of different coil options. Taking a look at when the device is powered on, you have RGB all throughout it. Just a beautiful looking mod. Of course, included with the kit, you're gonna get the replacement glass, replacement O-rings, coil, Type-C charging cable for quick charging, user manual, and warranty card. So that's gonna be it for the beautiful Maxus 200. Thank you for tuning in. We'll see you on the next one.